in some more Super Mario 3D World, and my camera angle is actually looking pretty good. Have a good week of content for this week, especially something for this Thursday, which will be my 1 year anniversary of starting this channel. Something that I just thought was a very stupid idea. But we'll get to that later. Whatever. Now, I've actually looked into this next world, and apparently the next two worlds, there are no stamps. No stamps, just green stars. So I guess, well, this is World Mushroom. I'm sorry, what? I do want to exit the course though, because I still need a thumbnail. And I don't want to do this, you know, completely, power-up-less. I feel like 90% of the problem is just me trying to get good pictures for a thumbnail. And maybe trying to get the green stars. These are literally my least favorite. My least favorite levels. The ones that have a time limit. I also realized that even after I beat the game, there are a bunch of additional stamps which you can only get by completing level every single characters. But there are some hack cheats, like sort of like cheats you can do to achieve that. not necessarily like hacking, but it's just like, you know, you greet the flagpole and then you get a bunch of other controllers and that kind of thing. This one has me worried, I'm not gonna lie. Whoever made this level is the devil. What the legitimate fuck? I messed up somewhere. That just leaves me confused, because like, why? This is gonna be harder than I thought. How many levels are there in this shit anyway? Alright, let's see how many levels there actually are. What's that one right there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It must be the world on the other side then. That mushroom house, all the way over here, that's gonna be the last thing we do. The weird thing is, all of these levels are just like reiterations of levels we've done before. It's just, they go by so fast. Oh. not any more, I guess. I was so worried that I was gonna have to. Never mind. I see that one all the way up there. You little bitch. I'm gonna try this whole level again. I want to say that. As I say, I'm going to say that. I might have a suspicion on what the theme of this world could be potentially, but it's a good thing I landed there instead of. You know what? I know this might be a spoiler for the thumbnail, because that was the second level I got this item in, but I mean, I'm not gonna get the opportunity to do that again. Okay. Looks like my suspicion's correct. Oh. So these levels are just reiterations of levels we've already done. It's just they all have their unique challenge. First one had a time limit. The other one had a bunch of key coins. And this one, it was all in the dark. Some of the things might be reoccurring, I have no idea. I'm just grateful that I don't have to collect any stamps, so this is gonna be a walk in the park for me. I'm gonna be eating my words soon enough. But yeah, there should only be 8 levels, because I think that's a whole nother world over there. The one across from us. Which means it will probably be the last one. Okay, at least this is... at least it's a semi more manageable. Dick. What the hell is that first star up there? Oh wait, there's a boomerang up there. Not really the item I need. Boom! Phew! Alright. I guess I'll end the video right here. Could I finish the whole world? Probably, but I would just rather, if I have an excuse to make shorter videos, then I'll take that opportunity. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I got an important video coming up for this Thursday, my 1 year anniversary, so be on the lookout for that. I'll see you all next time. Peace out. Take care.